I had my very first omakase experience and it blew my mind. The restaurant was in an unassuming building without a sign. Benji's mom had suggested it, which is how we found it. Tsukushinbo is located in the International District in Seattle, and I'm sorry if I mispronounced that. We were seated at the counter, so we got front row seats to our sushi chef preparing our food. By ordering an omakase, you're letting the chef pick the dishes, and it can be a lot of food. There's no need for wasabi or soy sauce on the side because the chef puts the right amount on the sushi. Also, the ginger is used as a palate cleanser between each dish. We started off with lighter pieces like raw scallops and then moved on to richer dishes like fried prawn heads. Every piece was like a puzzle to the larger picture. And I don't know how to quite explain my experience other than it's in my top 10 favorite food experiences. While we were enjoying our food, I think the chef was enjoying our reactions to each bite. And I'm looking forward to more of these types of experiences in the future.